test. Get some more sound of that board, boy. Hello, 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 hello. Welcome to Pato Streams. We're doing some potion craft. It's a really cute little game, and I'm having a blast. Thanks to Massive C for showing it to me. Let's check it out. Quick audio check, though. Quick audio check, though. Wah, 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 wah. Check, though. Wah, wah. That'll do. All right, so it's a new day. Got some sweet spellies. Let's kick this pig. Couple of potions, good to go. I'm not the alchemist. A laboratory in another town. Various alchemy experiments there, do some research for money and help people in exchange for favors. Nice. See what he's got here, bruv. Oh, is that 10 pages? Let's get them all. Oh, okay, I can't. What? What? Allow me to buy them off you. What? Why can't I buy them? I want... more pages? Is this what it does? Easily paste it into the recipe book, thanks to a special chance we can clear the page any time. Right there. What? What? Is that what it is? Well, I'm stumped already. Haha. What the heck? Recipe book. Right. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 poachies. Man, what do I do? Hang on. Quick goog. I am totally missing some info. All right, apparently I gotta delete a potion. Well, I don't really use mana very much, so I'll nuke that one. Now I'll see if I can buy some pages. What? What the heck? Thank you. this. Do I have a recipe going? No. Like this, where it's just like, does it explain it? Save the last recipe? Yeah. Maybe now I can buy it? Do I have to buy them all? The bros. Why not? Why can't I buy precious potions? I'm so full. See my boy Damo. He's coming to help me. Wanna buy this? Oh, hey bro. Yeah, so, paper. Lots of money. Cannot buy, even if I want to get just one. Why let me get? So, check out my book. Yeah, it's full of stuff. I tried deleting one of them, and it didn't work either. So I don't know what to do. I don't have enough. Don't have enough money. It's 170 gold for a page. I got 1,000. I do not understand. Sorry to interrupt your pizza, by the way. Understand. This is 170 gold, and I have 1,000 gold. You see? 170? 1,000. I should be able to buy. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, far out. I've been looking at the wrong one the whole time, bro. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I'm an idiot. Oh, thank you. I was Google fooing the crap out of this trying to work out what the hell was wrong. Didn't even see that? Wow. Yeah, great to do that. Holy smokes. All right, cool. There's some numbers over here. Popularity and rep. Jeepers. All right, well, that's annoying. Burnt a flippin' minor spell. There we go. Good beer. Should be cold, but it's hard to keep it that way in the summer. You have a potion that can help. What? Oh, a frost potion. Shazam, my good man. Let's get some more dosh. I'm the master of this flippin' haggly game. Give me all that muns. Yes. Yeah, that was. Silly husband managed to pinch his hand in the gate yesterday, and instead of working, he's lying on the bench, waiting for his hand to heal. Oh, yeah, bruh. Healing potion for you, friend. Here we go. Bam. Bam. Yep. Get some. And I'm going to sell it for 11. Alright. For the new chapter, visitors, order types, potion bases, and hopefully more money to buy bloody recipe pages, and purchasable items appear. That's alright. I'll save the VOD and you can clip away. Full potential, yep. Alright, cool. Let's check that out real quick. Nice. I need more poison. Don't think I need to remind you of the terms. Nah, that's dodgy. Go away. Still have enough herbs. Ooh! Let's see. Alright, got 146. Damn, that explains why I'm so friggin' poor. Figured out a quick... Okay, have you figured out a quick way to craft recipes? Yep. That one. There you go. Brew this one. I believe. Lava root. What's good? What does that up arrow mean? That means like it's more costly, or that's cheaper for me, I think. Just buy cheapies, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna scroll up for me. Cool. Nine of those. Oh, a couple more won't hurt, I suppose. What is that anyway? Terraria. Definitely use more water bloom. Got plenty of that. Squiggly ones. There we go, five. That'll do me. Get wrecked. Took me a while to figure out this little mini game. Because clearly I do not game. Bam. Get here. None of that bright green. It's too late. 118's good though. Can't believe it. Can't believe I was looking over there thinking I had bloody thousands of dollars. All of my cringe. Alright, go away. I heard a rare fish spotted nearby. It comes out at night. Only it's fireflies. You give some cloak potion. Ah, yes. Weak potion of light for you, good sir. Need special mushrooms for a certain ritual. They usually appear around this time, but they haven't come out yet. What? Yeah, so if you don't haggle, like you sell things, your, this one, reputation goes up. And your popularity goes up and you get like different stuff apparently. So just for like the real cheap ones, I like to not haggle, but I've usually been haggling the whole time. But for the like $11 ones, I just get the rep. Man, what mushy she talking about? Anything in me garden? No. Alright. Come out yet. Need to run now. Just a bit of the grease. Oh, what? Oh, a growth potion. Bam. Now, this one I'll definitely haggle. Bam, bam, bam. 5. Give to me. Dealing with the gang of thugs, did a potion to make my sword strike true, but imbues it with magic power. Ooh, that sounds like a mana potion. Now, I don't think... It's not reading. Alright, I think I got a mana potion. Yeah, here we go. So I deleted this recipe, so I'm going to have to work out how to make it again. Let's see what we got here. Freaking. Yeah, that'll do. Phone, yeah, welcome to Twitch, bro. Right. D2R is legit. Had brown pants. D2R. What's that again, brah? Actually, yeah, water blade will do that one just nicely. Bam, 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 bam. Oh yeah, the other two. Yeah, sick man. Bit spoopy. I'll chuck a wind bloom in there. And that should get me up there nice and stonk. Mix. Let's see if I can get a level 2 potion out of this bad boy. That was level 1, that's cool. Can't save. Rip. That's alright. Super spoopy. Man, I gotta play it. Oi! Are you serious? Abused with magic power. What the hell? How would a mana potion not do that? Lol, sauce demo. She destroyed it, man. He wants a potion that'll imbue his weapon with magic. I thought this would do it, but I'm thinking maybe it might be a lightning one. Poison, maybe. I'll make one anyway. Oh, sick. $20. Woo! Cash money. What's this guy want? I was caught in a downpour, now my bombs are all useless. Don't go crazy, won't blow something up today. Well, allow me, friend. Yeah, it's pretty good. I'll get the rep for that. Oh, crap. That actually wrecked me. Oh, turned out that was a bad thing to do. Well, damn, that really pooped me. So yeah, part of those is another thing of reading, making sure you don't sell poshies to dodgies. So beautiful, Bavaria. Yeah, man, I just clicked around until it worked. I was like, you know, you got all these like blank areas, so I'm like, I'll just travel through there and see what. Took me like a zillion. Alright. 168, not bad. Schlepp. Same, bro. This game's comfy as hell. Look at that. Boom, boom. Clickety click, click, click. I need the alchemy man to come on down and get this stuff going. I don't know how to do this, but I imagine he'll sell me these bits and then I can put potions in it to make crap. Let's roll. Good chap. Wandering merchant. No, haven't seen how expensive. Oh my god, look at this. Whoa. I think I need over 1,000. Bloody hell. Oh my gosh. I really feel like if I don't buy something, I'll be missing out. Because I imagine this stuff grows for me after I buy it, hey? Bloodthorn might be cool. Last guy, lol. Alright. Got into my home, I haven't spotted it yet, but it's already had his way through my pickles and pantry, and now every night it eats porridge. I leave in the morning. I want to poison the porridge and put it into the evil sprite. Yeah, that was. Oh. Oh, yeah. Get some. Get my rip up. One side of it, most of my village on the other. Every time I need to go to town, I make a long detour to the bridge. I'm sick of it, and I want to freeze the river so I can pass quickly over the ice. I love it. Yep, let's do it. I'm gonna pay more for something higher grade. You'll pay more anyway, fool! Oh, sup. I've got those. Oh, I can sell these things to him too. Cool. I think I'm good though. Be gone, sot. Alright. Healing potion. Yep. Bam. Gets a drink up, me hearties. Pew. Healer, I need a potion to restore my powers. Oh, say no more. Wait, what? Restore my powers. Oh, maybe if I read. Why does my neighbor always have a bounteous harvest of fat cattle while I can't grab anything? All my animals died out. Oh, that's sad. How's that fair? You must have some fire potions. Oh, gosh, that's terrible. No. Got unlucky with my soldiers. After it lights out, they all started snoring. Oh, I know that feel. Sleep potion. Heck, I don't have a sleep potion. Cameron, go away. All right. Let's have a wiggle, let's see what we can do here. Where to travel? Let's check out around here. Glunk. Thank you. another. That's a bit, actually. Ugh. Nothing but net. Got one more, but we'll chill it out. And to pick smashies. That should get us over the edge. Let's see where this bad boy will lead us. Getting all that delicious XP. Oh, hello. Oh, flip. Back a bit, let's go level 2, whatever that one is. Yes. T2 in 4K. Man, you're making me want to play it. Jeez. Nice. Another happy landing. Alright, back to Bohemia. Oh, that's weird. Maybe that takes a few days to grow. Alchemy man. Definitely I got one of these down finally. Get the sleepy potion. Cool, alright. Get it, man. Cheers, Damo. Big ups. Away you go. I worked the smithy. So sharpening swords, found hundreds of blades. Potion to heal my fingers. Oh, yeah, that was, bros. There you go. Once lived, she died. No one has lived in the house, but lately terrible screams can be heard coming at night. Enchanted fire. Oh, sick. Get lit. Oh, cheers, Damo. I'll scream for you to help me out. Have a well on my property. Scary sounds that are coming from it. My neighbours and I listened to those sounds, and we believe it's a monster trying to climb out. So I try to throw a bomb there and kill it and collapse it as well. There's more than one creature down there.
This sounds a bit dodgy.
But YOLO. Money, money, give to me. Rattle. Herbalist. I've got a lot of this stuff already. Haha. Yeah, nah, was. Thanks, Cam. Ice fruit. Rip. Oh man, it's a witcher. That's mad. I had some with me, but the hunter turned out well. I had to drink every last one. I need a potion that accelerates wound healing. Perfect, not toxic. Oh, sick reference, bro. Bam. Recently decided to grow a small garden. Bam, that'd take forever. Oh, yep. Oh, heck. That's right, did I get rid of that growing spell? Goddamn, where is it? Oh, bloody hell. Alright, let's see how we can get down there. Oh, 2-6, everyone. Let's have a look-see. Need more herbs. I reckon I can get down there. Oh, shit. I shouldn't want to do that. Thing. It does, man. I'm repping 1440p, and even I am pretty moistened by it. Sworn I had this one saved though. Jeepers. Pages, damn. Hopefully it doesn't wreck me. Oh. Try again. Thank you. Alright, this should be a lot better. Woohoo! Man, that was a waste of bloody things. Oh yeah, you could like pour that in to do stuff, yeah. Death haggling for this one, holy smoke, clean it by back some herbals. Yeah. Trade scar on his forehead. My unit was interested with a sorcerer has an invisibility cloak. I mean, potion will expose him and will never catch him. Potion of light. Oh, bloody hell. Straight up, don't even know what would be good. Fire? Invisibility. Magic sight? Alright. Do I have enough herbs to even know where that is? Probably not. Sorry, old bean. I can't help you. Oh yeah, sure. Friend that I found a map of the Red Cross. Tell you about it. Must be buried treasure. Oh yeah, spotted by nightfall. Oh yeah. Well, have I got the thing for you? This is the rite of mana. Cheers, Meg. Whoops. Flip. Gets. Oh my god. Whatever. Here you go. Be gone, thought. Definitely time to go shopping at Boz. Pew. Oh yeah. Like north, south, east, west and stuff. More herbs. Oh, they're not there anymore, it's weird. Yeah, let's get this one. Ha ha ha. No. I can't afford any of that. Well met. Me and the guys are going hog hunting. Fire potion for you, good sir. Oh, I getcha. Such a mean fish. Frost potion, yep. Let's get that rip up. Toss with beta, someone desire me to grab the knives. You can see what the fight. Yeah, yeah, yeah. For you. You pay me for that, homie. If you're desperate. Alright, Damion, what should I buy, bro? Cheap stuff, alright. Bottom left mushy. Cockroaches turning over my food stores and getting into grain cereal. Man, poor, I don't want to give it poison. Nice 40 gold discount. Yeah, very good. Oh god, we'll get rid of bugs. Try a fire one, see if she's cool with that. No, very not. Explosion, no. Uh-oh. Souls. My rip! Even this one. Oh boy. That probably helped. More XP. Supposed to be frozen. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going a bit cam free because I couldn't be bothered setting up a green screen. So it's just a little nice still of me in this cool old school TV. And if you look at it in high res, you can see like all the pixel detail and stuff. It's sick. And it's a CRT TV cam. God. I need fire things. Damn. Really wrecked. Sorry, all my rep. They're brutal. That was a bad day at the shop, let me tell you. Stuff. Gonna double check my frost potion is efficient. Something that will light up the area and blind them. About there. God straight up. Yeah, I'll save that one. Cool. Should need an exploding potion. Yeah, I didn't have enough, I didn't have any fireballs at the time. Here we go. Have an actual proper potion of light. God damn. That rep's got up. Had a stray puppy. It has back legs. Oh. Healing potion for that heckin' pupperino. Bam. Don't even. Yeah, there we go. God! banana thing is like so ugly. I wonder if I need more ice fruit, you mentioned. I wish I could use like a fast growing potion on that there enchanted tree. Anyway, bye! Oh, wait. Close. I need a healing potion. As you can see, yesterday I'm trying to grab it, got me in here. Yep. There you go, mate. Bye. For the king! Today I need acid, don't let me down. Souls. Oh, damn. I don't want to supply that druggy. Hello, I need your help. The local tavern has come up with a special beer. Sedative. Oh, a sleep potion. Spender. That's better. The person I just say, let's take care of, goes to the bathhouse. They steam. Dodgy. Cool. Oh, well, that was a pretty good day, I think. Some friends. The potion book looking pretty good. That explosion potion could be a little less weak. But I shan't worry about it. Oh no! You mucked it up, eh? Alright, alchemy man. Let's do it. Saving. Be gone, thought. Now I have more room for spells. Reach popularity 4.
That.
Create a potion with 2 effects. That'd be good. Log fell in a mill. Yes. Those sounds. Oh, what? He's alive, but his leg is in bad shape. Do you have anything to help it heal? Literally a... Oh. that's not a healing potion. Bam.
But how badly do you want it?
The owner of a nearby tavern sent me he needs a potion to turn water into ice, buying ice delivered from mountains. Sick. Free brew just for you. I planted berries in the garden, now I can't wait for them to grow and bear fruit. Do you imagine they will grow faster? Oh yes, I believe I do. Because I've tried this a million times, it's going to be naughty to look this one up. Then I'll save it. Alright, what do we got here? Chapter 3 and D2, right on, right on. I've just wrecked myself. God damn. Which terraria have I got? 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Try for a higher tier. Let's try it. Damn, that was almost level 2. Oh well. Check and check. Feel fire and jealousy and holy food. Oh, nice. Awesome. It opposed gives me strength and sends me into battle frenzy. Like 10 men. Laughing is a burden, you understand. Sorcery is hard work. You have a potion that restores mana. Do anything with that. Pew, pew. Is that what I'm working with today? I wonder if I have a crack at a better, more efficient, faster growth potion. What do you got? Things I cannot afford. Nice, and I've got crap all. Oh. catch this one fish, it's going to hurt, tear the rod out of my hands. Made a bet with the guys that I could catch this fish. I would do it, but it's going to hurt. It can tear the rod. Makes me stronger. Soporific bait, what the hell's that? Gotta Google that word. Oh, a sleep potion. Yeah, I'll get one of those. God damn, does it really take 5 water blooms? Jeez. Oh yeah, brew machine now was. Bandit who killed my buddies is huge, covered in armor from head to toe. No sword, but I need a sword. I'll dip an arrow in poison and shoot him as well. Oh yeah, nice. By Jove, I usually do, but not right now. Let's do it. Get that dosh. Yes, holy crap, give me all. Just give me all of that. I don't even care how much it costs. Like a billion. Drop that down to like 35. That'd be gross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's gonna friggin' nuke my life, but I need all this crap. Yeah, that'll do. The Witcher. Residents of nearby village asked me to deal with ghouls that have been terrorized. Apparently, they have a nest somewhere. I need a bomb. Oh, yes. Man, whoever makes this game is an obvious Witcher fan. Exactly what you need, fuck, to take out ghouls. You'll pay me for this, Witcher. Yes.
Yep, Damon.
No title is. Playing dice. Oh, based Witcher 1 player. I was talking about that dwarf dice game, which is a pain in the ass. Oh god damn it, I'm so retarded. Bam. Here you go, get that rip up. I need a sleeping potion. He needs to sleep deep. I don't want to catch my lover me vanishing. Nah, get lost. Thought. I was asked to deal with a monster that's been attacking travelers at night. They say it's invisible. I don't know if that's true. Oh, magic sight.
Please.
Yeah, be gone, thought. Alright, looks like I'm going to have to do some travelling. Bet it's up there somewhere, probably around there. Alright, I'm going to grab myself another bourbon and we'll go on a travel. Get back to it. Oh, those transitions, so sexy. All right, magical vision. 3, 4. All right, here we go. Start off with some delicious wind bloom. This is gonna get magic vision. Gonna get ourselves over there, so get some water bloom. Ah, what the hell, we'll smash it. Yeah. Now give me that dot. That's good. What a good sail. Here we go. Who's this more higher profitable initial prices are when you buy and sell goods? That'd be good. I think I'll go that one for now, or I could do haggling. Now we'll go trading because I feel like I'm going to be doing a lot of shopping. Cool, that was a good one. Man. Come on in. What you got, boy? A chair of paper? Hell yeah. Damn, alright, just one. Love this song, but there should be more. Firelight and explosion, damn. How's your popularity not gone up? It's pretty big, man. But there were a few of them where I ran out of ingredients and I couldn't make them, so I had to turn them away. One neighbor already lost a goat. Cow's falling ill. Anything to feel better. Oh. Healing potion. Bam. So if I sell this just for normal price, it'll go up. Fox is getting to my chickens. Let's get some poison. There we are. Now popularity 3. Sacrifice rep to get the level. I do not know how to. Oh my god, it's this dude. Haha, yes!
Greetings, Madame Twerks. The owner of the local brothel came to me and asked me to come up with a special beer for her establishment that helps her clients feel liberated and awaken their inner beast. I have the beer, but I don't know about inner beasts. Do you know anything that could make it wilder? Yes, and it isn't bad. The girls are gorgeous and also... I actually forgot what else. My friend told me all about it. Creepy.
So what does this guy want, bruh? Libido potion. Be a hard one.
checking where they are. Oh, Lord knows I'm trying here.
Can't tell if that's something.
To the left, you say? The explodey ones.
Alright, let's have a whack at it, I suppose.
All from explode, you say?
To the left, diagonal. Alright. Let's kick this pig. Start by going left.
Oh, damn.
Go left.
Teach recipes? Hell yeah, man.
God damn, so much dosh.
Cool little swirl. Let's see how we go.
$3.2k, god damn.
Should I activate the whirlpool?
Look at that.
I don't think I've got enough crap for it though. There's no way I'm getting over there.
God damn.
Alright, so I pretty much gotta go.
I don't know what fog covering, you stir the pot.
Oh yeah.
Ah, well, gotta disappoint that lad. Sounds bruv. Ah, yes, I understand. Ten skirmish out of town. There were more wounded than us healers. Restore my magical powers. That's mana. Pages, damn. All right. That four. God damn, you killed it, bro. I'm gonna be naughty. Use a flippant ruler and make sure that's bang on. Good. I reckon that'll get me there. Oh, it actually totally will not. Yeah. Crushing so far. Here we go, with blue. Let's go. Aiming for... Let's see if we can get a big level. Scary. Easy does it. Guess it's a T1. Whatever. Tier 2 instead, lol. Good qual. Damn. Gonna pay a lot more than that, asshole. Ugh. And it really flippin' punishes you for missing. Yeah. Mushrooms. Got one of those. Gobby shrooms. Anything. I'm good. Be gone. They'd probably hide from the eyes of unwanted witnesses. No. Easy, strong, fast grow potion. Crush it. Our village is preparing for a holiday. There'll be dancing, reveling, and mountains of food. We also want to hang lanterns. Oh god. Longer than oil. That sounds like a light. Oh. Recently come across some ancient catacombs, but I think their depths may contain great treasures. How do I know? Problem is no fire, poison, or frost. No fire, poison, or frost. Maybe lightning. Boy, there's that haircut again. Recently, I managed to... Oh, if it's maxed out potion and you haggle it, you get rapid popularity. If it's maxed out... What? Weak gives 30 gold. If it's maxed... Oh, if the potion's maxed out and you haggle, you get rapid popularity. Oh, cool. Read words. I might just get my hand on a chest, but it's a very strong lock the card open. It's so strong that it'll slit. Oh, maybe explodey potion. Fuck! I'm always running out of that goddamn fire bell. Sells bish. Flippin' Elder Scrolls. Apple trees and pear trees. Plant us up, but they'll take a long time. Yeah, I can do that. I'm gonna hit this one up though, because... Thank you. What's that? Nice breath. That should do it. That should give me smack in the middle there. Take it easy. Here we go. Yes. Fast growth, awesome. Oh, I have another one, do I? Fuck yeah.
You'll pay big money for that.
Good. See what that one is. But that's what I want. try it out. It's gonna be tight. Easy. Ah, the metal door. Oh man, this, we must be playing the same one. Now I can't get inside. I need a potion to help me open the door. Explosions. Damn. Way short on fireballs. Sorry, bro. Where were you before? This place, they have to enchant my broom so I can fly. ...168 from visibility, nice! In my unit, have enchanted swords. Slip out of the house, unnoticed. Be gone, thought. Hello. Yeah, what can you be? What treats do you carry, mate? Busy for 168? Oh, nice. I got that one. Woo! Pretty good haul for the morn. What's on the menu today? Really? Don't need all any of those, I don't think, yet. Battle of wizard that can throw fireballs. It doesn't reinforce my shields. It doesn't melt at the worst possible moment. Would that do it, I wonder? Force my shield, that doesn't melt. Be a frost one. We'll go for the stone skin and see. Oh, awesome. And restores magical powers. You might have been able to tell a skilled fortune teller. That would be a mana potion, which I've certainly got. For you, fair lady. Bet you didn't foresee that price increase. Why don't you ever catch normal fish? Jipping yourself with popularity, what do you mean? Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, you're right. Oh, forgot about that. I need to crank that up a bit, not haggle so much. Yep. Yeah, no worries. Sleep potion, I think. There you go, bruv. Even numbers. Literally. Oh, catch it massive. Thanks so much for your help, dude. Have a good one. Sometimes you just shoot a monster with a poison arrow. love if you had to crank that poison up a bit. It's a bit of poo. Strong potions going on there. Confuses senses and clouds the mind, eh? Wish you could be more specific. Use the senses, it clouds the mind. Thank you. something over there. If I could just go down a little bit. Thank you. Awesome. Cache is complete. See if the bros are game. Thanks for joining me.